Millicent Onyonyi has been appointed the new general manager of Ola Energy, formerly known as Oil Libya Kenya. Onyonyi was, until her appointment, the CEO of listed firm BOC Kenya. In a statement, the firm said Onyonyi had over 25 years experience in the energy and retail sector, having worked for, among other firms, Esso Kenya, ExxonMobil and GlaxoSmithKline. She'll replace Duncan Murashiki, whose five-year tenure lapses at the end of the month.